CNN. Good morning. This is an NBC News special report. We're coming out with breaking news about an earthquake that has just jolted the Northeast. It happened just after 10:20 this morning. There was some slight shaking here in Midtown. That concludes this NBC News special report. We'll have much more ahead in our streaming network, NBC News Now, online at NBCNews.com, and tonight on NBC Nightly News. I'm Lester Holt in New York. Good day.
Just guy in the world. I have time to give.